get this, because most companies would never cut the pipe like that and weld it in. That is so much more work than to just put a straight piece in.